It was a nice weather day for shopping as Black Friday continues and billing shoppers check items off their lists. How are local businesses doing when it comes to sales and customer turnouts? Q2's Shaquille Cozart met up with a few businesses today to see why it's important to shop local and what some of the small businesses in town are offering on the biggest day of sales.
Today is Black Friday, and we all know what that means, sales. And while some people may rush to big box stores to get all their items for Christmas, let's check in with some of the local stores to see what they're offering.
Owner of Something Chic in downtown Billings said they're offering deals like 15% off store-wide and 20% off $150 or more purchases. She says one of the biggest changes the store has taken on since last year's Black Friday sales was the addition of online selling.
Yep, the sale is running. It started at 7 a.m. this morning and it goes until midnight tonight. So even after our doors close at 6 tonight, you can still shop online from the safety and comfort of your home. You can come pick up when we're open. We'll ship it to you. We can deliver in town if you like. So whatever works best.
Owner of the Base Camp, Scott Brown, says traffic at the store has been a little lower this year on Black Friday. He says they're actually extending their hours so people have the opportunity to come in earlier in the day or later on at night to avoid big crowds. He says that something they also have is the ability for people to call in and order the items they need.
But you can go and look at different jacket models, fleece top models, even pants, footwear, and then learn about it and then call us. And we'll either deliver it or send it or offer curbside pickup.
I'm here at Montag's Jewelry, where pretty much everything in the store is 20 to 40% off for Black Friday. And owner Chris says there's some pretty good advantages to shopping locally.
You know, local businesses support our community, and it's during these times, I think it's really important that we support them back. I try to shop local whenever I can. One of the biggest reasons is for every dollar that you spend locally, about 68 cents of every dollar stays local. If you shop online, $0 stay local. If you shop at big box, 33 cents of every dollar stays local. So just from a pure economic standpoint, shopping local is very, very important for our local community.
Reporting in Billings, I'm Shaquille Cozart with MTN News.
For more information on how small businesses are faring around this year's holiday season, visit ktvq.com. And before you set out for a second day of holiday shopping, remember that tomorrow is Small Business Saturday in downtown Billings.